I'll hold this, leave it down and go into the, see if it's the back hole, isn't it?
Yeah. Good?
Yeah. Got the transmission on the old power plant.
I like it.
Blaze is jacking it off.
Let's get them bolts while I'm picking this up off.
My boss is telling me I better get my ass to work. Oh my gosh. Oh, time to get old.
Wheel it in there before I go too much higher with it?
Or? Yeah, we can. Let me get the bolts. We got four of that washers over here.
Okay.
Real quick.
Not started, but it's going to start hotter than it.
We're gonna let her down, boys.
2021, here we come.
Huh? Not that much.
That mean we can go home now?
You got all my ratchet wrenches out, hopefully.
Can you grab me a set of mates while you're up?
Easy. Perk. Must have all my wrenches.
I don't have any wrenches.
You had one in your back pocket earlier.
No, a ratchet wrench. No, I think no one to just a 5-8. And I got a little one for header bolts in my pocket. For the rest of them, you need different sizes if we're using these ones. That hurt. It's just laying on your engine when I started cleaning it.
I don't see right now where we should use these ones.
So I should get a bigger socket. Or wrench them. She looks them off here, so. You know, leave them.
Should be 8 mil?
No, that's bigger than 8 mil.
I don't know, maybe you want to use the metal little ones.
I think the little ones are 8.
It's
10. I gotta try one and see if they're the right threads. No, they're not. They're too small. That's why the...
Nope, our camera fell down. Hold on a minute. Let's see, can we see most anything now? It's a little high. See if we can get you guys looking at the... I'm gonna put some headers on it.
Just
gonna cut it.
Just cut that off.
Got the new headers, working on getting the new headers on. Got weight painted, gotta paint some more. Get all that bolted on.
Alright, so we got this header set in there. We have to do either, we gotta figure out if we're gonna put an elbow in there or cut it to make our muffler fit on there. Got the carburetor on, starter on, radiator's in. I just zoomed in. This header, Dad's been cutting away. We had to cut a pipe off of here into here and figure out what we're gonna do with this muffler and get it running tonight because it's gotta go tomorrow to get a body put on it. So, well, got one side header somewhat on. We gotta make a little cut for our muffler to fit on. Got the carburetor on. And Dad's over here making room for the headers. Next, making a lot of noise over there. I'm gonna put the radiator on, get the wiring hooked up, and get some fuel in it, put the weight on it, gears in it, and we should be ready to go get a body put on it tomorrow.